like it's time to show off my skills. Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells. Dumping empty boxes out into space. There are signs of life around you. Be careful. There are more parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky. Go against the direction of the flow. It's all right. Let's scan it first.
Ah! Let's close the floodgate. It's working well.
Place to hide.
I bet the Nativa from earlier is responsible for this.
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. Body. Jealous? just gonna walk on by the supply camp. Mother Sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still...
You want to know why she hid the truth from us. Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't... I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Hacking successful. Press the switch. Oh, the hypertube is closed. That's the only route connected to the space center.
Can you find a way to open it?
Hypertube's power link device. If you turn on all the link devices here, you can get the power running back to the hypertube.
Got it. Leave it to me.
place is crawling with nativas. Be careful. Connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the hypertube now. Over here! Wow! It's opening! It's windy! There's no end in sight. Will we be okay?
It was sealed off, so it'll probably be safer than other routes.
What's up? Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.
Ha!
others. That was close. Lily, you're behind me, right?
Can we please slow down? What is that? Watch out! Supply camp.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions?
The emotions. They weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that.
You can go out through here.